Chorus Singers by Edward Degas was stolen from a museum in Marseille in December of 2009. Nearly 10 years later, on February 16th, customs officers were conducting a random search of a bus's luggage compartment when they found the Chorus Singers in a suitcase. None of the passengers reportedly claimed ownership of the suitcase, and no arrests have been made.